300-yard shuttle is a shuttle from the baseline to the foul line. Gabby, demonstrate now. So what you're going to do is go to the opposite foul line. You'll touch the foul line. You'll sprint back. This is a sprint drill or sprint test. Touch the baseline, and then go again and back. You'll do this a total of 12 times or 6 times up and back.